Hey all the foodies, I'm back again with an amazing recipe to share with you all. Today I'm going to share the quick easy peasy tea time mug cake recipe. So without further delay, let's get started with the recipe. First of all, here we have to oil brush all the tea mugs nicely so that the cake can be soft and smooth and it can come out very much easily. Here I have taken 3 mugs and oil brushing all the mugs. After that, in a mixing bowl, here I have taken 1 cup of maida or all-purpose flour, also adding 1 teaspoon baking powder and 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. Also added 1/2 cup of powdered sugar. As I prefer little less sweetness, I have taken 1/2 cup sugar. You can increase the amount as per your taste. We have to mix all the dry ingredients together first. Then gradually we have to mix milk to make a smooth batter. Don't mix the milk once at a time. Mix it slowly again and again. Just like that. And we have to make a very smooth and lumps free batter. Here I'm mixing it nicely. And you can see the batter is becoming very much smooth and also lumps free. Just like that. This should be the consistency. After that, here I am adding 1/2 cup of chocolate syrup. I have used the Hershey's chocolate syrup. You can use any other syrup also. And also mixing it nicely. And now I am adding 1/2 cup of refined oil. It will make the cake very much plumpy and soft. After that, here I am adding 1/2 teaspoon of white vinegar, 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla essence. And again mixing everything well. And now I am adding a handful of raisins. It will give a crunchy texture into the cake. Our batter is ready and here I am pouring the batter into the cup. We have to remind that we have to fill 1/2 of the cup. Don't fill it fully, otherwise when we will bake it will come out. And it's done. We have to tap little so that it will be air free. Here I have taken a deep vessel. Already I have put a stand here and I am preheating it for 5 minutes. And after 5 minutes I am putting here an aluminium base. And together I am putting all the cups slowly. And I'll cover the lid for 20 to 25 minutes. After 25 minutes, I think the cake is done. And I'm poking here a toothpick. And the toothpick came out clean. It means the cake is done. After cooling it for 1 hour, now I'm cutting it from the edges. With a very soft hand, we have to cut. Otherwise, it can break because it's very soft. And it will come out very easily. The result is in front of you. It's very much plumpy and very much soft. Yes, just like that. Now I will coat the mug cake with lots of chocolate syrup. You can also use icing sugar also for the top up decoration. I am using here choco syrup. and our easy peasy tea time mug cake is recipe. It's delicious, tempting, light and easy to prepare at home. I hope you will like this recipe. If so, please give a thumbs up. And if you have not subscribed my channel till now, do subscribe Delightness of Life. I will see you in the next video. Till then, take care and bye-bye.